Hello guys, welcome back to Caribbean Craft. My name is Oscar and today we're going to be doing a gameplay video on the PS4 Slim. We're going to be playing Need for Speed Rivals on the PS4 Slim. Link to the video will be in the description. So yeah. So let's get right into the game. I'm going to be playing as a racer first and then Tamer in 15 minutes. That means we each have 15 minutes to play, 30 in total. So if my 15 minutes are over, Tamer's gonna come and play as a cop.
We push the limits in the most powerful cars.
Cool with you. Okay.
Cars we don't pay for. We go where we want, when we want, as fast as we want. You may call us thugs, but deep down, you know you need us. We are the law. You can't catch devils with angels.
I am not you. I am the life you're too scared to live. You are asleep. I am awake. I am the reality show. The catalyst. The 15 minutes you'll never have. You wanna know why I do this? I wanna know why you don't.
We are the enemy of freedom.
I will run.
We are the shadow you can't
shake. I will never stop.
We will hunt you.
You will never catch me.
You will not stop.
You will make me
fail.
We are
everywhere. You will
fail.
You will break.
You are my challenge.
You are our enemy. You are our target.
You are my rival.
Whoa. Okay. So, I have played this game. On my other account, I'm playing this on my other account. So yeah, just to start it from the beginning, cause I've already started it and I didn't wanna post something that I've already started, cause it was not gonna be as cool. Cause I wanna keep going.
Welcome
from the
to
beginning.
Need for Speed Rivals. Before we let you loose in Redview County,
and so,
we need to take you through the basics.
If you leave in the comments, you want me to keep doing this, more videos about this. So I'm gonna be playing as a racer again, as I said, and then Tamer's gonna be playing as a cop. I'm gonna skip this.
This is your
just
hideout.
Because I only have
they can be found all across Redview County,
oh God,
and they're the only place you'll be safe from the cops. Here you'll be able to access everything you need to take the fight to your rivals.
Auto repair. Cool. Okay. So, ooh,
this is
nice
your speed
car.
List. The core of your rivalry. Here you will be able to choose from a constantly changing set of objectives
race.
That suit your driving style. You're only just getting started, so for now, choice is limited. Once you complete your training, you'll be able to choose from multiple speed lists and shape your own destiny.
Okay.
Your hideout is your garage and tuning shop all in one. You can choose your car, pursuit tech, personalization options, and performance upgrades.
Okay.
Take a look around, and when you're ready, we'll hit the road. This is your map of Redview County. Here you'll be able to see other drivers, the events that are open, and also choose your start location. For now, we'll start just outside.
I'm gonna do a race because I like them. So yeah.
You're all set to free drive. On the right of your screen, you'll see the speed list you chose earlier.
What do you mean to
complete
free
the objectives
drive?
In the speed list to complete your training?
Is this like a Tesla?
You can set a route to any
myself?
Destination by pulling
ooh,
up the map or
sick.
Using Easy Drive in the top left
like,
of your
yo,
screen.
What the hell?
Let's go.
But also be back because it ruins the whole part of the game. Go. I am a little bit rusty.
Simply
are you
pull
kidding
up
me?
At the start location and press the button. You can start an event at any time,
I
even when you're being
this.
Chased by
again,
the cops.
Again, I've already played
just
this.
Make sure to drive slow enough to not blast by it. You can also start head-to-head races at any time by getting close to another driver and pressing the same button.
into a race. Okay. Speed up.
Objective. Every objective earns you speed points and increases your multiplier at the top of the screen.
Police
it also raises your
me.
Heat level. The higher your heat level, the harder the cops will try and chase you down. The cops have found you. Time to get out of here. Cops will chase you down and try to bust you any way they can. If you get busted, you will lose your speed points and your multiplier. To outrun the cops, drive fast and use the mini-map at the bottom left of your screen to avoid them and escape.
Officer in pursuit of suspect. Vehicle assistance has been requested.
You are about to lose the cops. The escape bar at the bottom of the screen shows your progress. If the cop catches up to you during this time, the pursuit will resume.
Nice!
Pull up behind them or wait for them to challenge you. Then press the button to start the race.
Oh, okay, okay. Oh, those areas are still blocked. Okay. Oh, that's blocked.
Thank you. completed your speed list. Time to head back to the hideout and bank your speed points. You can use the map or easy drive in the top left of the screen to set a route directly to the nearest hideout, repair shop, any event, or other players.
Okay. So, easy drive, GPS, nearest hideout.
Finished your racer training. Now switch to a cop to know your rival.
Okay.
It's important to know how your rivals are thinking. Play the cop training now.
Okay, guys. So now I'm gonna switch the thing to Tamer so Tamer can try out the other. But first, I want to do this. Since I'm still missing a minute, I'm gonna tell you something. So, go in the comment section and say who drove better, me or Tamer. Remember, I drove as a racer and Tamer's gonna drive as a cop. Also, again, I repeat, the link to the PlayStation, to the PS4 Slim of the video will be in the description, plus a link on Amazon to the game. So, yeah. Also, one more thing, please, how do I say this? Okay, go check out my cousin's channel. Her channel name is Karin Ortega. She just started, so go help her out. Yeah, we just have 59 seconds, so I'm just stalling, finding anything. Okay, so I'm gonna do a countdown. 51, 50. 49, 48, yeah, this is gonna take too long. I won't do this. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna talk to you about. Wow. I'm gonna switch it over to Tamer. Give me 1 second. Tamer?
Yeah?
Where you at? Tamer? Yeah? Where you at? Oh, here you are.
Okay, so now I am gonna play the cop.
Welcome to the Redview County Police Department. This is one of many RCPD mobile command posts spread throughout the county.
Okay, so I'm Tamer.
It's also where you'll start your training.
I'm going to be playing as a cop. You just saw Oscar playing as a racer.
This is your assignment for today.
The car we just
when you have
with.
Completed your training, you will be able to choose from a constantly changing set of assignments
that
add different pursuit
the
vehicles
timer was
to your
over,
command
so
post.
So let me go reset it and start it again. Okay, so there, we have our time. So these are all our missions. Complete any rapid response, start a pursuit with a racer, bust a racer, and earn 5,000 speed points in a single session. So let's start. I'm kind
of
rusty because I'm
post,
more
you can
used
your
to
car,
driving a
pursuit
Chevrolet.
Tech, and personalize your license plate. Choose your unit, and let's go out on patrol.
So let's start.
This is your RCPD map of Redview County.
This is the place we start
here
at.
Here you'll be able to see other cops, track
racers,
and
at.
See the events that are open. It is also where you choose the start location for your patrol. When you've completed your training, you'll be able to deploy to any command post.
Okay, so let's start.
You're ready for your first patrol. Displayed on the right is your assignment for today. Complete the objectives in the assignment to complete
okay,
your training.
So
you can set a route to any destination by pulling up the map or using Easy Drive in the top left of your screen.
This area, and then I can switch areas. Okay, let's go.
Pull up to the start location and press the button. Your goal in a rapid response is to drive the RCPD route as quickly and cleanly as possible.
Okay, so right now it's telling us what we have to do.
Officer in need of immediate assistance on Grapevine Drive. All available units respond to this call.
I'm rolling on that 1030.
Start a pursuit. Press the button to turn on your lights, and the pursuit begins.
Okay, so now,
or they hit you,
to start a race,
you'd
have to click the L1 button at the left top side of the PS4 controller. So where they start the pursuit.
Dispatch, I'm moving
into
the bust a racer, chase them down and hit them with your vehicle until they crash out. Or use pursuit to bring them down once they become available.
If you guys saw that,
attempting to halt racer.
Bust a street racer, you will take their speed points. The higher the heat level of the racer, the more speed points you will earn. You can use these speed points to acquire and upgrade new pursuit tech back in
the
command post. Congratulations, you completed your assignment. Time to head back to the command post. You can use the map or Easy Drive in the top left of the screen to set a route directly to the nearest command post, repair shop, any event, or other players.
Now we have to go do a command
Copy that. Code 3 authorized. Advise of progress. Over.
There. So we have a command post.
The suspect is pulling away.
Copy that. We will reroute back up ahead of your location. Over.
Suspect has been reacquired. Control, show me back. Shoot code 3. I'm engaged in the target.
There he is. So right now,
target lost. You got away, dispatch.
Copy that. All units, pursuit unsuccessful. Be on the lookout for escape 1044.
Yes, I am actually really bad at trying. Thank you. here I accepted. So now we finished all the missions. So now I'm gonna have to, let's see the car I unlocked. So there's a new car available, let's see. That is nice. It's a Porsche.
You completed your training. Welcome to the RCPD. Now you can jump into Redview County.
Okay, so now I
You've completed your training.
Area?
Now pick a side and take the fight to your rivals.
Okay. So we still have 7 more minutes. So now I'm gonna talk a little more and play. So if you guys have any things you want to recommend us to do, just tell us in the link in the description. We'll tell us in the description and or the comment section. In the comment section, sorry. When this starts, I'm just gonna say that we will be starting a new Nintendo Switch gameplay, like for ARMS, Zelda, Minecraft, Snipper Clips, most games that they have for the Switch, maybe Mario Odyssey. We're just gonna see all the games I get, or Splatoon 2. So we're just gonna say that. Most of the multiplayer games like ARMS and Splatoon and all the multiplayer games that you don't need 2 Switches for, me and Oscar will be playing together. So let's go
Welcome
start.
Welcome to All Drive. A unique new way to experience need for speed.
Now it's gonna tell us,
All Drive allows you, your friends, and other drivers to race and chase
about,
together
like,
seamlessly
to
as you play through your cop assignments or racer speed lists. To find out who is in your world,
you
check the map
online PS4,
or look out for them on the road. Some will be cops, others will be racers.
So
you can
route
to other players
so,
by setting a waypoint to them on the map
so,
through easy
the way to
or by jumping
get
straight
online,
to a nearby event from inside your garage.
You have to
All
pay
driving near another player will increase your
$60
speed points for
every
everything
year,
you do.
But
the
right
the
when
group,
you make a new account,
your speed points will
it
be
gives
increased.
You 2 days.
All Drive also allows you to start
14
events together,
or
sharing
2 days
any rewards and speed points you earn.
To play
Simply
online
pull up
and
to
then
the
when
event
those
start
games
together
finish,
and look out for the All Drive
start,
message.
You start playing regularly.
You can also interact
online
with your friends on the Need for Speed network. Download now to connect, compare,
so I'm
compete,
just gonna be quiet
and
so
interact
you guys
with
can
your friends
to all
via
this,
Overwatch.
Since we can't
Time
skip
to
it,
hit
so
the road.
Enjoy. Okay guys, so let's start up.
I'm in the chase. Three pursuit.
Unlimited.
Bye.